And police are looking for a woman who allegedly stole from a 7-Eleven. This theft happened late last month at the convenience store on West Passyunk Avenue. Police say the woman removed a number of items from the shelves, placed them in her purse, and then walked out. If you recognize any of the suspects, you're asked to contact police.